Okay, I've smoked out my tap room, and we had some work done in here by an electrician the other day. So this pile of stuff needs to be checked to ensure that you pull out things like screws and plastics before you put it into your pile of waste. Thank you. Okay, right. So this morning, first thing we do is we come into the feed room and we swept out here once the feeds are all made, so it's nice and clean, nothing in the way. And as I've stated before, over here you can see where there's a twine still left in the hay, and the last person that used this hay has actually still left the string sitting on the hay bale, which is not something that we prefer to do. We prefer to release it and dispose of it. Okay, put this in the bin. Okay, now, first aid. Pull out our first aid. Have a daily check, as I do. Ensure that we still have everything that's required. And there is forms there, scissors, tape, band-aids, much. Just take it back. Door's closed. Now I need to check. What I didn't mention the other day is that when I took that, the device to use pumping up the tyres, I didn't record it in my maintenance book. So, just record that.